how to lay out a flange or a gasket without using any formula. First, measuring outside diameter. It's 330. Is 165 radius. Next is measuring the PCB. PCB means pitch center diameter. Two hundred ninety. Radius 145 radius. Checking 209. Remember, the radius of any diameter is equivalent to 6 equal parts. Now, finding the center of two adjacent points.
equal diameter 24.
Okay.
which is that?